What is going on, guys? We're bringing you back another hero review, and it is the Evil Blood just released today, and we're going to go check him out. He looks absolutely like a beast. Like, let's look at him right here. Boom. Got a lot of guns, I guess you could say. I don't know. He does look pretty cool. I'm not going to lie. The sign-in hero has actually been pretty good lately on Heroes Charge and Soul Hunter, so I'm hoping this dude's actually pretty beast, because I would like to upgrade some more sign-in heroes. Oh, we gotta upgrade him. My bad, I'm getting off track. All right, let's go check him out. All right, Evil Blood. Boom, looks pretty good right there. Let's check it out. Boom, he looks like he's gonna swipe down. All right, I don't know what that attack is. Maybe he's just running. And come on, you gotta have another one. Alright, his animations does not look good at all. Let's get him the purple before we go over some of his skills. Boom. Upgrade him up a little bit more. Alright. I think two more times we gotta promote him. One more, then one more. Or does he go... Alright, no, he's purple already. So let's enchant this gear, add him purple. Enchant, and yeah, I'm not gonna equip that because I don't feel like level them up. Alright, so let's do the Sword of Blood. Strikes enemies with the force of blood and deals extra damage to enemies making with a blood steel. Okay, so that might be pretty good. Oh man. Blood burst. Damages enemies and throws them into the air. Okay, so I'm not saying it's like the commander, but that kind of what it reminds me of. She throws them into the air and then hits them multiple times, but it's probably just throws them into the air. Heavy bash is jumps and bashes the ground, damaging and knocking back enemies. That actually might be pretty good, because that's gonna stun them too probably. Blood steel second and third skill has a chance to mark the enemy with a blood steel, causing him to lose HP over time. Causing them, I think they have that reworded different, because I don't think it's supposed to be causing him damage. Yeah, that don't sound right. Yeah, we're gonna leave him at 52. All right, let's go check this bad boy out in the campaign. He's level 52, so all right, we don't have this one 3-star, so let's actually 3-star right here with my boy. Where is he at? 52. There you are. Let's get the Ozzy in here, because I want to make sure I 3-star this. Oh, that means neither one can die, huh? That's true. Oh yeah, boom. All right, well, you're already dead, so whatever. Alright, let's check out his ult real quick. Alright. I didn't really get to get a good look at all his attacks, because, I mean, that dude died really fast. Let's try this right here. Alright. So, let's see what his first attack looked like. He just swiped down. Boom, he swipes down. Alright. Then now he hits him and knocks him in the air, lights him on fire, dealing damage. He swipes down again. That's cool that he can hit multiple enemies. Okay, so he does like a large attack down and just swipes down, and then he's going to probably punch. Or he's going to swipe down, then he's going to punch. Or, yeah, causing him on fire, doing damage over time, swipes. So really his ult is like his only good skill maybe. Maybe if he's upgraded he would be better, because you gotta think, damaging over time will definitely be very good if his skills were upgraded. Like, you would definitely have to upgrade his skills in order for him to be good. Alright, let's see. Let's put it on 4-star. Okay, boom. Melts him. Attacks pretty quick. Then you hit his ult. Did some pretty good damage, but really not that good of damage. But he is only purple with a little bit of skills upgraded. And then let's see right here. Oh, I wanted to see. Dang it. I wanted to see if it hit all of the heroes. If I had to rate this dude for a sign-in hero, I don't think he's that good. That's just my personal opinion. That is him only at purple plus. No, just purple and one star, and the skills are barely upgraded. So that's just my opinion. He's probably a lot better, especially with the damage over time, which will probably be really, really good. I don't know if you want to upgrade him. I'd upgrade him at the end of the month when you can actually buy his soul stones, so you can get him to like a 5-star, then he'll be a lot better. But yeah, that's going to wrap up this hero review. If you did enjoy it, hit that like button. Thank y'all for the support lately. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Aiming for 900 subscribers this month. Also, the giveaway is still going on right now. We got 2 days to enter, so hurry up and enter if you're watching this video as it comes out. Thank y'all for watching, and peace out.